Airshaft by Duke Ellington, transcribed by our lead transcriber, Teddy Slavin. Our soloists were Dion Archer on trombone, you'll be hearing solos from Majewski on alto sax, Ben Bon Jess on trumpet, Curtis Chung on tenor sax, and Dion Archer on trombone.
Hi everyone. Are you enjoying the music tonight? So this group is an all-volunteer group. We meet on Saturdays from 10 to 12 p.m. in the basement of the music building, because that's where they allow us to rehearse. Throw out a number. How many times have you rehearsed for this concert the past quarter? I wish. 7. We rehearsed 7 times in total, one of which was we had half personnel because our football team went to nationals, and so everyone in the senior marching band had to go all the way down to Texas. And we had a couple others where people got sick, had other commitments, but through the spirit of charity, through the spirit of giving, we were all able to come together and form this band and give you all a listening experience, and hopefully you'll enjoy the rest of the concert tonight. Before we move on though, I'd like to talk a little bit about Music for Charity and who we are and what we've done. Music for Charity was conceived in the 2020 to 2021 school year. Our founder is actually in the audience, Moeko Agata, she's here watching. But it was formed then, and it was just a ragtag group of students on campus who wanted to give back to the community using their musical talents. And if you all remember 2020 pandemic, all of our operations were online, 2020 to 2021. And from 2021 to 2022, the formal part of our operations were all online due to space constraints and COVID restrictions musical instruments and all that. But we started with online performances, and we had our first big in-person spring concert in May 2022, where we got to play some assorted selections from various movies, Disney movies, DreamWorks movies, and we donated to Seattle Children's Hospital. We were able to donate about $2,000. We had an attendance of about 500. Last year was when we held the first Swingin' for Charity, the first version of Swingin' for Charity. It was in the same very location which you all are sitting here today. We had about 200 people-ish, and we raised about $1,000 towards the Central District Forum. And our biggest event that year was the Ghibli concert, where we played Studio Ghibli music and came 1:30, where we had a full house. We couldn't sell tickets after, it was a week out from the date of the concert, we couldn't sell tickets. So about 700 people came. We also raised upwards of $2,000 for Seattle Children's Hospital. And so we've just grown from this small organization to quite a substantial one that's making a difference in the community up here in Seattle, the UW community, all through volunteer work, all through students who want to give their time and their energy without expectation of compensation towards just giving back to the community. Swingin' for Charity, we wanted to do it because we wanted to expand our scope of operations. We wanted to have more than just one big concert in a year. And so we decided to do a jazz concert during winter quarter, during February, in honor of Black History Month, which is this month. And so jazz music is, and I don't know if you all know this, but jazz music is the only true form of music that you can truly call American. It's the only true American form of music. And the music you listen to today has influences from jazz, which stem down from Delta blues music, which stem down from field hoppers back during the time when African Americans were still slaves in this country. And every music you listen to has some jazz influence. So if you think about that, that's quite substantial to the music that was formed with its roots in quite a dark past, quite a with a lot of turbulence, and it's become this thing where everyone listens to it, everyone enjoys it, everyone talks about it. And so this month, during Black History Month, I urge you all to be mindful of what you enjoy, what you are privileged with, what you get to think, what you get to say, and truly seek to understand what is around you, the media that's around you. And for our purview, at least with music, jazz music, it's all around us. If you listen to even K-pop, a lot of K-pop has jazz influences through R&B and hip-hop. So, before I keep rambling, I'd like to welcome the musicians up for our third song. It'll be Georgia on My Mind. It's Doc Severinsen's iteration, arranged by Tommy Newsome. It'll be featuring Ben and Jess on the trumpet.
Before we continue with the rest of the program, I'd like to talk about the charity we're supporting with the concert tonight, and I'll talk about them a little bit. And this is the QR code that's up there, as well as in the flyer, is the direct link to the website where you can make donations. Okay, so the Thurgood Marshall College Fund was established in 1987, and it's the nation's largest organization exclusively representing the Black college community. Through scholarships, capacity building and research initiatives, innovative programs, and strategic partnerships, TMCF supports students in K-12 and higher education. The organization has awarded more than $500 million to assist its students and member schools, which are publicly supported historically Black colleges and universities, predominantly Black institutions, and historically Black community colleges. TMCF is a charitable organization and the place that aims to ensure that student success by promoting educational excellence and preparing the next generation of workforce talent through leadership development. So, like I said, the QR code is up there as well as in the flyer, so you can feel free to make a donation and check out the website. And we also have a donation box out in the front as well. So the next up is Lullaby of the Leagues by Kenny Clark and Frank Siegel.
Thank you.
That was Ben Von Jess on trumpet. Riva. Raina Manzano on tenor sax. And Jennifer Tran on piano. Next up we have 40 Days by Billy Brooks, Tran Scribe by Teddy Sullivan, Chinmay, Murthy, Emily Chua, and David Fan. our co-presidents, Jeremiah Myint and Raina Manzano.
We also wanted to give a special thanks to our transcribers, Teddy Seligman, Chinmay and Murthy, Emily Chua, and David Pham.
Kiyoshi Colin on trombone. And we'll also be hearing from several other players, but yeah, thank you. Thank you for being here.
Thank you.
QR code to donate to Thurgood Marshall College Fund if you would like to donate.